going to show you our charging and discharging of a condenser. Order code is 36183. So this is the trainer kit of charging and discharging of a condenser. This is DC voltmeter. It has a dual range 0 to 2 volt and 20 volt. This is DC current meter, range is 0 to 20 milliampere. This is the variable regulated power supply 0 to 20 volt at 25 milliampere. This is the three switches, 3 SPDT switches, and these are 4 electrolytic condenser. And this is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. These are the user manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit. Our first experiment is charging of the condenser through the resistor. This is the circuit diagram which we are going to build, and to do this experiment we need to set our supply volt, power supply, at 15 volt. So first we will check if it is at 15 volt. You can see this is all, the power supply is 15 volt. Now we will build the connection. So first here, and then here it will connect with resistor, and this will connect with capacitor. And this will connect with the current meter DPM, and the negative terminal will go here. Now we need to connect the voltmeter. So this will connect with the resistor here. And this will connect with capacitor negative terminal. Now I'm going to power on the switch, and close the switch S1 by turning it on. And we need to take the reading of the voltage after certain intervals of time, like 1 second, after 1 second or 2 second. So for this we need the stopwatch. So take the readings. And with the help of the readings, we can plot this graph. We can see that as the voltage is increasing and is near 15 volt, it is increasing slowly. We can see that the increasing rate of the voltage is now decreasing and after it reaches 15 volt, it will be almost constant, just like here as in the graph. Our next experiment is to plot a graph of charging current. So for this, the circuit diagram will remain same. Now my switch S1 is in off position, that is, it is open. Now I have opened it, sorry, I have closed the switch. And for this, you can see as the voltage is increasing and the current is decreasing. So keep take reading of current till it becomes 0 and plot this graph here. Our next experiment is to see the discharge of the condenser through a resistor. So this is the circuit diagram. We are going to build the circuit exactly like this. So first, this will go here and this one will go here. There is also a parallel connection. So from S1, it will go here S2, and from here S2, it will go to the negative supply. Now from resistor, it will go to capacitor. Now from S2, it will go to S3, and this will connect with this. Now we need to connect the DPM current meter in parallel with S3. So this will go here and this will go here. Now we need to connect the voltmeter. Positive terminal will go here and the negative terminal will go here. So first, these are the three switches. This will be closed and these two will be in open position. Now I am turning on the kit. Now I will open the S1 and you can see the voltage is increasing. We can see that the voltage is now 15 volt and this is the peak value of the voltage. So now close the switch S1, that means open the switch S1 and close the switch S2. Now we can see the voltage is decreasing. So take the reading of the voltage after some time interval, like 1 second or 2 second, and to note down this voltage and plot the graph. We will get this type of graph. After a certain time, the voltage will be 0.